Hello, welcome to part 7. Nice, my upload is complete. What the fuck? Oh my god. Whatever. Alright, sorry about that. Answer it when there's fucking zombies around me. Whoa, what is it? This way. What's wrong with this computer? Why did it not upload? It said it uploaded. YouTube has a lot of problems. Fuck yeah.
Come on!
Seen anything so slow? I haven't saved it in a while. I need to save it.
Rebecca Chang, Channel 6 Action News.
Chuck Green.
Are you serious? From the security video. I thought you'd be long gone by now. Since you're sticking around, care to answer a few questions?
I'm not your story, lady. I didn't have anything to do with the outbreak.
Right, sure you didn't. And that tape showing you tampering with the cages was...
a fake. I had nothing to do with this. My daughter and I barely got out of there alive. I need to know where you got that tape from and who your source is.
Reporters don't reveal their sources, Chuck. That's privileged information.
Privileged my ass. That wasn't me on the tape. I'm being set up.
Why should I believe you?
You don't have to. But you want the big story, right? Help me out, and I'll give you an interview.
With the prime suspect. It has to be an exclusive.
Sure. Doesn't matter to me.
I can't tell you my source. But there is a central security room. There'll be footage of everything that happened there. I can show you where it is.
Well, it's a start at least. Aren't we gonna need your crew?
They ran off with all the equipment. I guess they just didn't want it bad enough.
I know what I'm doing. Okay, I'm pressing circle. What was that about?
Better get used to that view, Chuck.
Cute.
I hope I don't have to do everything for you. Well, what are you waiting for?
just checking out the view.
And what a view it is. Okay, I'm going to stop the video here, as I only have like 4 minutes left.